Yo, what's up?
Yo, welcome back to another video. Today we are gonna do only logos challenge. Please smack that like button. Please, our channel is dying again.
Dang it.
Every year in February, our channel dies. Rest in peace. So yeah, smash the like. First round, baby. Only logos challenge. Fishing rod, hammer, swing, high pixel, chest, high pixel is a logo.
Oops.
Boom. Guess we'll do the iPixel logo.
Yes.
What else were we gonna do?
Bedwars?
Bedwars. iPixel is by far the biggest Minecraft server in the world.
Yep.
Literally, when you go on the website to check what other servers there are, the second biggest server in the world doesn't even have 10% of iPixel's player count.
Nope.
And our server, shameless plug,
though,
isshanehairy.com, has not even 1% of iPixel's player count. How did that happen? I think it's because Mojang supported them, right?
I don't really know. It's a bit of a downward spiral, because our server used to get 2,000 players, then people stopped playing, and because nobody else was playing, they stopped playing, and then, you know, at the end of the day...
Okay. Yeah. Downward cycle.
A downward spiral of death.
A lot of things in life are downward spirals of death. Well, for example, gambling. Let's say you're addicted to gambling and you lose like $100 at the casino, and then you're like, ooh, but that one time I won so much money, you know what, I'm gonna make it back by gambling it back. It happens all the time. People who gamble their whole life savings away because they're like, ah, I lost so much money. If I just win once, you know, that's how they think. If I just win once, I have it back.
Yeah.
And then they go to the casino and then they lose more money. And then they're like, you know what? I just had some bad luck. Let me just go borrow some money. Let me take my credit card. And before you know it, you're involved with the mafia. Here's another one. Losing friends.
Oh.
You're like, man, I haven't talked to this guy in a long time. It's kind of awkward now if I suddenly start talking to him. So you don't?
Yeah, and the more time passes, the less likely you'll ever become friends again.
Very true. You know what's a downward spiral of death? When a plane engine stops working.
Yeah, that's right. It doesn't have to be a spiral. Sometimes it just goes nose first.
Actually, in reality, a plane can fly hundreds of miles with no engines.
That's true.
If it's already in the air, it takes a long time to get down. They can just cruise.
When I heard the news that Kobe Bryant had died in a helicopter crash, my initial reaction was, oh damn, looks like I should never get a helicopter. But then you look up the numbers and a helicopter is safer than a car, and an airplane is even safer than that.
Yeah, but a helicopter is still way less safe than a plane.
Yeah, but it's still safer than a car.
That's per what?
Per mile,
I guess? Per mile. Well, then of course a helicopter is safe.
Hmm. Okay. So that's our Hypixel logo. Is that gonna win?
No.
It's not?
No, we need an outline.
Okay.
That's it.
Nice.
Pretty good. It's not bad. I think we can take the cake.
Good.
And with the cake, I mean number one.
I hope so.
Not some cake. That would make no sense.
No. No, that wouldn't.
All right, here we go. Hypixel. Pixel art.
Yeah.
Hypixel art.
Let's do it.
We got a big poo-poo.
What does it say? Hypixel worse than TikTok.
Worse than TikTok. That's poop.
Poop.
Look at them. Pooping on the server they're on. It's some kind of barber pole arcade machine.
That's not what Hypixel is.
Oh, cool.
We have Bedwars or Skywars.
Okay, cool. Interesting idea. It says Hypixel. You didn't even fill it all up.
Yeah, and it's just text.
Okay.
That's ours?
Our pickle art from Google.
Straight from Google, baby. No shame.
Nope. And no one's voting.
Oh.
We got a trash can.
Hypixel is garbage.
Nice build.
That's funny.
We got a bed, we got a sword and a bow.
It's Bedwars.
Murder mystery.
Oh, this bed says it's Bedwars.
Cool.
Epic.
We got a poop emoji.
A poop and a poop. Funny.
Third place.
The trash can wins.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's pretty funny. Well thought out.
Yeah, anytime I play League of Legends, I think, this game sucks!
Yeah, that's high pixel for them.
And then I play another game. And another.
Second round, baby! Only logos challenge!
Beanstalk, Rubber Duck, Butterfly, Donuts, Hammer.
Dunkin' Donuts or something?
Okay. Let's just make a box of donuts with a nice Dunkin' Donuts brand all over it.
Sounds good.
You ever had Dunkin'?
Yes, I did.
But not a donut, right?
Not a donut. I had a coffee.
Woo! Why is that funny?
Oh, that's not funny?
No, it wasn't meant to be funny.
I had a coffee from Dunkin' Donuts.
Yeah, I guess they're also famous for the coffee, not just the donuts, huh?
No.
And how was the coffee?
Yeah, it was pretty good. Pretty good coffee.
Was it a coffee? Wasn't it a mocha?
Okay, yeah, maybe you're right.
It was a mocha.
Maybe it had ice in it as well.
I think it had ice in
an
it.
An ice mocha.
Yeah.
Iced mocha.
Mocha?
Mocha?
Yeah, it's Italian. Mocha? I mean, you say cappuccino, right? Not cappuccino.
Yeah, you say cappuccino. So it's mocha.
Well, actually, that's with two C's, not a CH.
Well, guess we'll never find out unless we look it up. Sadly, as with anything delicious in life, it is a calorie bomb.
Bomb? I know, donuts are so unhealthy.
Yeah. Ton of sugar, man, and fat. It's batter, deep fried, and then with a bunch of sugar on it. It's about as unhealthy as it gets.
That's American food for ya. Ooh! Oh.
Burn?
We have 2.5 minutes.
Tuna?
We need donuts in the box, and the box itself is not even finished.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, that's O-O.
How do we make donuts?
Circles.
This is way too hard. We need donuts! Do not panic! Do not...
It was a pun. Thank you.
I don't think they look very good though.
You do not think they look good?
No, I do not.
Wanna fix it?
1 minute! Oh no, you can clearly tell that they're not full circles from the front.
What?
You can clearly tell.
30! Hurry! 20! Oh no, that's gonna be a fail, isn't it?
Ooh. Just change the floor.
You do it, change
legendary.
The floor.
Yeah. Alright, I'm on it.
Can't make a good build, just change the floor.
Boom. I think
one
that's
second.
It.
And that's it. Well, at least we got a logo, so the brand recognition is there.
Okay.
So what's going on here? I see two dudes frozen in place.
Homer Simpson's donut. Okay.
Cool. There we go, back to normal.
Small.
Where's
cute?
The hole?
Oh, you're right. The hole has been covered up by whatever this thing is.
This is just a cake. Okay.
That is nice.
That
is a donut.
We got a hole. Let's fly through it. Bam. Now everyone's doing it.
Fly through the hole.
Cool. Fly through the hole.
It's a pixel art with a face.
His mouth. Yep.
Okay.
Should have added arms and legs for bonus.
Oh, yeah. We should have done that. It's...
Oh, that's
massive.
Big.
Massive.
Epic?
Epic.
Half of it is in the wall.
That's our box. I spawned inside it. Dang it. Uh-oh. I think you were the only one, though.
As you can see, it is a Dunkin' Donuts box.
Yeah.
I see a legendary. That's good.
Oh, nice.
Half chocolate, half pink.
That's Homer Simpson pixel art.
Wow.
Nice color.
Well done.
Love the color.
Cool.
It's a police car. Ha ha.
Cops like donuts.
Yeah.
It even has a donut logo on the car.
The donut mobile.
Whoa! Did he put a donut around his pee-pee?
I think so, a pink one with chocolate.
And it's a cop. They love donuts so much, they will put it...
They take love to the next level.
Sprinkled and chocolate. Delicious.
Cool. We got third again!
Oh, man!
The first build, I thought there were better ones.
Yeah.
Undeserved, as
like,
the guy
like
said.
Like the cop.
Last round, baby, can we please squeeze a win in there?
Please!
Like a lemon, squeeze it.
Pencil, leaf, pixel art, just pick it.
Pixel art! Let's just do a famous drink.
I'm talking, of course, about...
Fanta!
No, I was talking about the Corona drink.
Oh.
Funnily enough, the sales of the Corona drink
have dropped.
Yeah, I saw a tweet about that. It was the official Corona account tweeting like, we are not associated we are not associated with the coronavirus. You will not get coronavirus from drinking Corona.
Happens.
I don't know. Wouldn't this coronavirus actually be a reason to buy the beer more? Because it's like a meme, you know?
Yeah, that's
like
what
a
I would
meme
think.
Thing.
Yo, we out here with the Corona. We getting wasted on Corona.
Yeah, that Corona is no joke, though. That's no joke.
No. It's the new Ebola.
Yeah. Tens of thousands of people have been infected.
That is crazy.
Yeah.
Of course, I'm doing completely fine over here.
Yeah, I am. So, what do you think of Fanta, huh? Do you like Fanta?
Fanta, Yeah, it tastes pretty good.
Okay, yet you haven't ordered or drank Fanta in years.
Nowadays, I prefer Coke.
Oh.
I used to prefer, as a child, 7-Up slash Sprite.
Slash?
Whoa! They're two completely different things! It's like saying Pepsi and Cola are the same thing!
They are! I know, I was just kidding.
7-Up and Sprite, and Fanta and CC, all the same thing. Just competitor products, but I believe at the end of the day, they're the same company. If you go up high enough.
Yeah, I believe every time, like CC versus Fanta, one is made by the Coca-Cola company and the other one is made by the PepsiCo company.
Are they not owned by the same company at the top?
Really?
I don't know, that's how it is with glasses though. Like you think you have a choice. The illusion of choice, that's a real technique that companies use. You're like, do you want Specsavers or a Pearl Optician? Yeah, but you actually look it up and they're the same company.
Wow. Scumbag much?
They pretend to have competition while it's actually the same company. Anyways, background. Boom.
Oh.
Oh, that's not what you meant? More background. Yellow. Legendary stained clay.
Yeah.
I'm calling it legendary stained clay. That actually happened to me last run. I was trying to get purple stained clay and I typed in epic. I was surprised when I couldn't find anything. So, can we finally squeeze a win out? Seems that
squeeze.
The word squeeze didn't in fact fit this round. Because it's an orange. You could squeeze it. Know what I'm saying?
Funny.
So, that's it. The Fanta logo.
Pretty cool.
This is it. We're finally gonna win. Get it.
Do you feel it?
I can feel it.
Good.
Here we go, baby.
Here we go.
First
Mario
one, we
Pixel
got Mario art. And the mushroom.
Wait a second, the mustache isn't pixel art. You see, it's 3D.
Genius.
No, cheating.
We got Charizard? No, Charmander. We got, what's this guy called? Chikorita?
Maybe.
Cool.
Could be.
Nice.
It's
Pikachu.
Nice.
Except for the face.
Cool Pikachu, except for the face.
Yep. Patrick, SpongeBob, and some seaweed. Look at SpongeBob. That could actually be real from the show. You never know. A lot of funny things.
What's that? This is a chicken, right?
Is it?
Oh, it's not?
I don't even know from which way to look.
Yeah.
Cool.
Very good question.
There's a Fanta logo. I'm not sure if we can win. I mean, we got SpongeBob. We got... What's the other one?
Yeah.
We have a ton of famous things. We got a portrait of a nice landscape.
Cool.
Nice. Did I just say portrait of a landscape? No, it's a landscape mode.
We have McDonald's!
Oh, the golden arches and fries.
Oh, damn, we got competition.
Oh, no.
We got
I'm
McDonald's,
we got Fanta. What's next? Burger King? What's that?
No, it's...
What's that?
A parrot and...
Yeah, cool, I guess.
Yeah, very nice.
Don't know what it is.
It's
we have a cat.
That cat. That famous cat.
Yeah. Don't know what it's from. But
me
I've
neither.
Seen it very often.
It's another landscape.
Cool.
That's good.
Night mode.
Yippee!
Yeah!
Take it easy. Take a CC. I mean Fanta.
Yeah. Fantastic. Thanks for watching this video. Have a nice day. Bye.